So, hi everybody from the Green Union. I'm Luciano doing my video from Argentina. So, well, today's video I will show you my town where I live. So, first, if you look in Google for the name of my town, that is Jujuy, you will find something like this. Now, those places are beautiful, aren't they? Yes, they are. But the thing is, I don't live there. I go to those places. There are people who live in those beautiful landscapes, but I don't live there. I go over there every month, almost every week. I love those places. They're so beautiful, but I don't live there. I live in and the capital town of Jujuy, who is called San Salvador. It's the town. You have all the mountains you have seen in the photos, all the mountains, and the center is the capital town, San Salvador. That's where I live. So we show you a little bit about it. So, well, this is part of my country. We have two rivers in the city. And this is one really close to my house. You see, it's really beautiful. We have mountains everywhere, but you cannot see them very well right now. So, well, this is the river that I cross every day to go to my classes and everywhere. It's such a... I think it's really beautiful. So right now we are at the center. There's a main square, and over here we have the government's house. I'll show you, there are something beautiful, the sculptures. There are four sculptures. I will show you them in pictures. So there we have the main square. So I will go to the main square. So we are in the main square right now. I think it's beautiful, it's kind of little, but I really like it. You can see there's people, there's the, I don't know how to say. So, well. This is a very quiet place. Yeah, right now it's really, really cool to be here. Maybe come with your friends or everything. You have, well, right now it's not working. Then you have this main square is called the Belgrano Square, because that one is Belgrano. You can see it very well. Belgrano was a hero we have here in Argentina, and he was the creator of the flag. So our main square is named that for him, Belgrano. There's the people, there's everything. So we are still in the center of the town. Right there is the cathedral. Right now it's closed, but it's so beautiful inside. And we have the cabildo. I don't know what to say. It was when the people get used to being to solve all the town problems. I don't know. And the main square, super beautiful. And right there Where are those men? That's the center street. So we're going over there. So right now we are at the center of town. You hear, this is the main street. And right there you have another church. That's the San Francisco church. It was from 16th century, and I think it's really cool inside. Right now it's closed also, but that's, it's really beautiful. So we are, this is my street, you see. There are more trees, more fans. Over there you have the main street. Right now there's little, really low people because of the hour, but usually there are a lot of people over here. So well, let's come back. So well, we are here again at the main square. Well, I hope you like my town. It's really beautiful. I'm really happy to live here. So see you in my next video. Say goodbye.